I hate it when she does that. We're still talking about her love life and all the things that have taken her career off track. Now's the time to put it straight ahead and get back to where you want to be against the absolute best.
Representing Toxic Attraction, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Mandy Rose.
And you got a question. What is Mandy Rose thinking right now? She is all alone. Chance and Carter, before the break, we saw them fly in, buzz the tower. They took out the champs.
Yeah, it was a cheap shot, blindside attack.
Oh, now it's a cheap shot.
How can it not be? They weren't looking.
I feel so bad, Wayne.
You watch this show with one eye closed. That's your
point. Oh, I watch it with one eye closed. What are you watching with?
I've got both eyes wide open right now. Mandy Rose is in town.
Well, look, when it comes to Mandy Rose, she said last week the perception of Toxic Attraction is going to change.
Imagine holding all of the gold in NXT for 6+ months and still being disrespected like they've had it handed to them because they're hot. Toxic Attraction are always going to have to do more to prove the hateful trolls who are jealous of their looks that they deserve to be at the absolute pinnacle of NXT.